Yep, $10,000. All you have to do is take him out, show him a good time. Can you do that?
Yeah, he's the one with the long hair and the tight football pants, right?
Yep, she's going to do it. Let's get out of here. Man, do I love being a Dallas Cowboys quarterback. I've been texting Rihanna. She says she's going to come and scoop me up, take me on a date. You know I already told her what I'm going to do to her later tonight. If you know what I mean, right? So here we are. Wait a minute, who are you?
Hey, London, you look sexy.
I thought I was supposed to be going out with the singer Rihanna.
What? I am Rihanna.
Oh my God, I'm going to kill Neal.
I have a lot planned for us tonight. I hope you're ready.
Whatever, man. Let's just get this over with. Will you watch where you're going?
Where'd that fire hydrant come from?
Gosh, look what I've gotten myself into.
I can't wait to dance with you.
Watch those people.
People are just running out in the road. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Do you even have a driver's license?
I've been driving for 57 years. Yes.
Can I just go back? This is a one-way street.
Gosh,
what are you doing? You're
going to
get us killed out here.
Why are they on the wrong side of the road? What?
Watch out!
Hello, cars? I'm so glad I have insurance.
Oh my God.
Ew, the strip club,
I think I would
my favorite,
go home.
London.
Do we really have to
Come
go
on,
in
we're
here?
Gonna have a great time. Back it up again. I'm gonna get up there and show these strippers how it's done.
No,
they don't know what they're doing
do
up there.
Don't do it.
I used to strip.
Ooh,
my
really
song,
like
London,
dancing.
Are you still gonna take me home? Bend me over and...
Whoa!
I've been wanting you.
I don't know about all that, you know. I got to get up early in the morning.
Who
think
cares?
It'll be best if I go home.
Come and dance with
know?
Me, sexy.
What's going on, everybody? It's the man of the hour, QJB, a.k.a. Cleveland. I got this Madden NFL Football 13 Connected Careers Fire featuring the Malice from Dallas, Dallas Destroyer, London Bridges. So as you see, we're at home week two, taking on the New York Jets, led by TheyCallMeKuda5, and he did create a quarterback on the Jets by the name of Nick Montana. Thank goodness, because Sanchez is garbage. So 3rd and 5. You see me dropping back here, and I get my man over the middle, making that 1st and 10. Dropping back once again, trying to get it to Murray on the screen. He avoids that tackle and gets into the end zone for the first score of the game. Looking pretty good there, right? Now Montana dropping back, and he's hit on the play. And you're going to see a lot of that this video, folks, so stay tuned. Dropping back once again. Haboo! The defense gets a sack. People, they're forced to punt the ball. So I have it again, handing it off to Murray, stumbling, rumbling, bumbling down to the 31-yard line, making that 3rd and 4, trying to see what I can do here. I'm scrambling, rolling out, and I don't have anything, so I just throw that one away. So we're going to go for the field goal right here. And it's... And we do get that one, making the game 10-0. Now let's see what Montana can do. Play action, dropping back, and he's sacked once again, this time by DeMarcus Ware. I don't know what got him. Did you see how he flipped the ball like he didn't care right there? And now he's dropping back again, throwing it deep. His receiver had it, but he dropped it on the play, making that 3rd and long. So they did punt on the play. Now I have it, dropping back over to the right side to Dez, and he fumbles. And the Jets scoop it up right before it goes out of bounds. A much-needed turnover for them as we were driving down the field. Now Montana dropping back, 1st and 10. And he's taken down once again, this time by Carter. 3rd and 18. He's dropping back, seeing what he can do here. They're bringing the blitz. And he gets it to a wide-open receiver who gets him down into the red zone. So 1st and 10, Montana dropping back. And he's running for his life as the Cowboys come for him and they get him down once again. I don't know what got into our defense, but they were playing great this game. Third and 25 over the middle. He has a guy, but they have to settle for the field goal. So now Bridges coming right back, handing it off to Murray. He gets a 9-yard game. Looking pretty good here, but now it's third and long. And look, I'm trying to throw it over to the right side to Miles. He has it, but we're short on the play. So we're going to have to kick that one right back to Montana. He's trying to get a score before this half. Look, they're bringing pressure. He's going to run for it. He scrambles for about an 8-yard gain. Pretty good right there. Second and two. Look. He's deciding to go ahead and run with it once again. But he doesn't slide, and he takes a hit there. They're on the 43. Oh! You want to taunt this defense? That was a big mistake. Haboot! As we come right in and get another hit on him. Look. And he has his head in between his legs. That nasty. Third and 15. They're throwing it over to the right. He has Holmes. And he's taken out of bounds. But they have a first down on play. So second and 10. He's dropping back. And he's hit once again. He's definitely going to need an ice bath after this game and probably some heating pads after that as he's sacked once again. Oh, my God, people. Someone help Montana. And now he's dropping back fourth and 15. Get that, Danani. So now I have the ball third quarter, seeing what I can do here. And now I'm sacked on the play. I was trying to get away from that guy, third and 20, dropping back. Over to the right, I have a man wider. Someone remind me not to throw it to Murphy. He never catches the ball. First and 10. Look, he's sacked once again, folks. The Dallas Cowboys are having a field day on defense. So we have the ball here. I'm handing it off to Murray. He's throwing people off of him. Getting a pretty good gain on the play. Second and 3, another run for him. And he slides forward for a first down. First and 10. Play action. Look, I set him up with the run, and now I pass it over to Witten, and he's down the sideline, but he's caught by the Jets, led by Darrell Revis. Second and 10 here, seeing what I can do. I get it over to Dez Bryant, and he fights forward for a first down. Second and goal, handing it off to Murray, and he doesn't get in, but we're on the 1-yard line right here. Third and goal. I'm going for the quarterback sneak, and I don't get it. So I'm going to play it safe, take the points. Now Montana, play action, dropping back. Over the middle to Keller. He gets a first down. Now they're trying to drive down the field here. They need to put some points on the board, and he's sacked once again, people. I don't know what got into our defense. Second and 16. He has Keller over the middle. And look, he's zigzagging, trying to get away from that Dallas D. And he gets into the end zone for their first touchdown of the game. So now we definitely have to do something here. We're in the fourth quarter, and we can't lose this game. We can't let him walk out of here with a da-da. As I get it to Murray, he's spinning, and he's taken down at 34. Check it out, third and four. Dropping back. Nope. And I have Witten once again. He's been a matchup problem all game, so I keep on going to him. He's over 100 yards receiving on the game. And look at Murray busting free for a pretty good game there. First and 10, trying to see what I can do here. It's almost picked off by Darrell Revis. That would have been a heartbreaker. So right here, I'm like, okay, I got to get the running game going still. But it's third and inches here. I'm trying to get it the ball, and why did he not just turn it up into the middle right there? I don't know. So fourth and one, I decided to go for it. I had a run and play call, but I saw they were stacking the line. So look, you know who I'm going to go to, right? I'm going to find Witten open, and he's into the end zone, making this game 20-10, a much needed score for us. So now Montana has to try to rally his troops. He gets it over to the right side. Pretty good game by that receiver. And they're in the Dallas territory. Dropping back once again. It's almost picked off. Keller almost caught it off the tip. But instead, it's third down. He's dropping back. He has a receiver over to the left. Getting into that red zone. Third and 10. He gets it to Dustin Keller, and he gets them within the 5. Now second and goal on the 4-yard line. He's dropping back. He has another guy he fights for, but he can't get in. So third and goal. Look, he's scrambling. It's almost picked off. So we were in the party, and I was telling Kuda, man, take the field goal. You still have 3 timeouts. You can take your 3 and you'll be down by a touchdown, but he wanted to be hard at it, and look what happened. He didn't get it, and he was trying to challenge the play, but it wouldn't allow him to because we're under 2 minutes in the 4th. And now check this out. I'm just trying to make him run out his timeouts, so I'm running the ball right here, and he does just that. So he gets the ball back, but look, almost out of time, so he's dropping back, seeing what he can do. Hit, running for his life. And he finds Keller once again, but it's not going to matter, folks. I'm not calling a timeout because I mean like that. And we're going to walk out of here with a dabia. Make sure you check out Kuda, one of my homies. And as always, folks, that.